today, what will we do? Let us walk with that in mind as we head back to a school we love and we have the privilege to attend, where we work freely, we think freely, and we don't have to ask permission to be there.
We walk freely.